Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the head of communications Volkswagen brand, Pike von Bestenbostel.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Berlin. Welcome to Volkswagen. Today it's Polo time and we are very happy that you are joining us today for the premiere of our new Polo. With us today are our CEO, Dr. Herbert Diess, his colleague and board member, Dr. Frank Welch, responsible for technical development and design, and our chief designer, Klaus Bischoff. These three gentlemen will present the car to us. Dr. Diess makes the start. Dr. Diess, the floor is yours.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's very good to see you all here in Berlin. We are almost in the middle of 2017, and as you are probably noticing, our brand is speeding up. We have started launching the most extensive product campaign in Volkswagen's history. Almost every month, we will be presenting a new car. That means more than 10 new models worldwide only in 2017. Here in Europe, we started with the Golf. Recently, we have launched the Arteon, and today we are presenting the all-new Polo. The small car segment is highly important, especially for volume manufacturers like us. In 2016, the world market for small cars amounted to 7.5 million units, and the market will continue to grow. Above all, in the growing markets like Brazil, India, Russia, South Africa, small cars play a very important role worldwide. And our Polo is a key player in this segment and a strong pillar of the Volkswagen brand. Since 1975, and you've seen the first models outside, since 1975, we have brought five Polo generations to life. We have produced and sold more than 14 million units. And in terms of sales, the Polo is our second model besides the Volkswagen Golf. And it is the market leader in its segment, both in Western Europe and in China. The story behind the Polo is quite simple. It stands for all the well-known Volkswagen values. It's a car for everyone. A classless car. It is the benchmark for technology and performance in its class. It provides safety, comfort, performance, fuel efficiency for every day, and it offers great value for money, maintaining high residual values. And the new Polo is reaching out even for more. As you know, Volkswagen is determined to be the leading volume manufacturer in terms of technology, quality, and design. And that is why we have developed the most advanced small car ever. Thanks to the innovative MQB platform, the new Polo offers the same technology that you know from the Golf. The Polo from now on plays in a higher league. It is safer. It is even more fun to drive. It gives more space for all passengers and their luggage. It is equipped with more digital features than any other small car. And the design is much more dynamic and emotional. With that, we think the new Polo will set new standards in the small car segment. And we will win new customers and gain market share in a highly competitive market. Ladies and gentlemen, we are happy and proud to present to you the all-new Polo. Here it is, our great small car.